Muthee Kiengei ni arikite gutheria ndeto iraturite ikionekana kugia aingi muno, and this was after an interview that Kezia Wakariuki once did a couple of years ago, Mena Jeremy Damaris, kuria Kezia akorirwo akiumbura ati Muthee Kiengei aikire mutumia ungi mari onake, na in her own words akiuga ati riria muthuri eukirira mutumia ungi na mukiri onakiri, what do you expect, what do you do, itheru tiweherere, na agikiuga uguo niguo kwahanikire, na that is how she and Kiengei separated. Na ni interview na confession yati gire aingi na kigireko muno na aingi maikoro maikiuria, is that what really happened, na maikiuga no makiende kuigua the side of the story from Muthee Kiengei. Na rau finally Kiengei ni arikitie kumbura uma wake, kana what many would call his side of the story, na Kiengei agikiuga ke for 3 years he was a bachelor. In his exact words augite ni ahurire o bachelor miaka itatu, na when a man is a bachelor that means he's a single man na he is not in any relationship or marriage. Na on one occasion athiete birthday imwe ya MC Jimmy Kaji niguo acemanirie na mama Asen, niguo akorirwo akiona mama Asen, na that is when makorirwo akomenyana na makianjia ndugu o kahura, no Kiengei ni aumburite ati ke ari bachelor for 3 years prior to him meeting his current wife mama Asen, na koguo agitiga mafans maikiuria what about what Kezia revealed kana confessed ati Kiengei arehire mutumia ungi mari onake megwitikia. O on one end Kezia says Kiengei brought in another woman mari o hamwe forcing them into a divorce, na Kiengei nake agakiuga ati he was a bachelor for 3 years ahurire o bachelor miaka itatu atokete gucemania na mama Asen na gutuma andu na nginya makagia na kana kao ka mbere Asen. But nonetheless the fans are happy ni gukorwo finally ni maraiguire Kiengei side of the story, na kiakiumbura uma wake on what happened. Na ndugakiriganirwo gu subscribe for the latest and trending Kikuyu celebrity news.